2025 Ford Explorer Hybrid. The popular Ford Explorer Hybrid returns in 2025 after a year. Ford is returning its popular midsize SUV's fuel-efficient option to meet fleet buyer demand. The 2025 Explorer Hybrid's exterior will evolve from the current model, with subtle cues to its electric nature. The front grille may be somewhat redesigned to include a closed-off area for gasoline models' air intake. Since the electric motor reduces engine cooling, hybrids and PHEVs often have this feature. PHEV models will have a discreet charging port on the driver's side front fender or grille for external charging. Exterior visual indicators in blue, associated with hybrid automobiles, may be added. This could include grille or wheel badges. While details haven't been published, the 2025 Explorer Hybrid may feature a refined hybrid powertrain from prior versions. This normally has a gasoline engine, electric motor, and battery pack. Eco-conscious drivers and fleets will like this combination because it gets better fuel economy than the gasoline-powered Explorer. The power estimates are unknown, however, earlier Explorer hybrid models had roughly 300 horsepower, enough for most driving scenarios. During city journeys, the electric motor should make driving smooth and responsive. Regenerative braking also improves fuel efficiency by capturing energy during deceleration. Rumors say the 2025 Explorer Hybrid may feature a PHEV alongside the hybrid, unlike the previous version. A larger battery pack that can be charged externally at a charging station would allow longer electric-only driving. This could drastically reduce gasoline use, especially for everyday journeys. Electric-only range is unknown, but it may reach 30 miles. Explorers have roomy and comfortable interiors, which the 2025 Explorer Hybrid may continue. It should fit 7 or 8 people, depending on setup. The Explorer's high-quality materials and concentration on comfort and functionality should carry over to the interior. Ford's smartphone-integrated SoNC infotainment system may be standard. The 2025 Explorer Hybrid may benefit from adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, and automatic emergency braking. Higher trims may have a bigger touchscreen infotainment system and a digital instrument cluster. Ford hasn't announced a release date, but reports claim the 2025 Explorer Hybrid will visit dealerships in early or mid-2025. Standard hybrid and prospective PHEV versions may differ by area. Watch for Ford announcements for details.